I wanted to do something really different from everything I've ever done before. I didn't only want to focus on the beautiful look of the image. I wanted to tell a story and to grow. You.
The death of me must be a mission. Cause with every hug and kiss, you're snatching every bit of strength that I'm gonna need to fight.
But I can't control. You're just like poison, slowly moving through my system, breaking all of my defenses with time.
I was searching for something really deep, strong, and sexy at the same time. My demon now found out poison, and I literally felt in love with this because it was exactly what I needed. I was able to make all the stuff look important at 100%. The postures, the makeup, the outfit, just everything.
Kiss me one more time before I die. You ain't right, take me higher than that high. It subsides and my body flattens.
I had some amazing stylists. I saw their job on the internet and loved it. And it was just so kind from them to accept to work. The makeup artist just did everything. She understood everything I wanted and she did it well. The models was also so great, beautiful and so professional. I am actually someone really hard to work with because I care on every little detail, especially on this shoot. I think that every single picture is important. You know, once people see them, they get stuck in their minds and they can even inspire them. So I'm doing my best to be relevant at every single shoot.
My affliction, I'm addicted, I can't lie. Kiss me one more time before I die.
It's really hard to make things go as easy as you want when you are not at your home country. Here, nobody knows about you. People can appreciate what you're doing or just ignore you. And all you gotta do is to fight. And this fight make you grow as a human and as an artist.
You're no good for my health, my health. You're just like poison. Breaking all of my defenses with time.